power to carry out against mankind or his property. They can invite spirit of somebody to this altar. Evil spirit receive power from Satan from evil altar. Some evil people attend meetings also with evil spirit on this altar. So an evil altar, it is evil people receive evil spirit from Satan from evil altar. Evil spirit receive power from Satan from evil altar. Some evil people attend meeting also with the evil spirit on the altar. So some evil people, they get their powers from evil altar. They go to the altar of Satan to get their powers. That's why I'm going to cancel and destroy every record it has done against you. When they are sitting on their evil altars, they program things against you. They put some things against you in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray that in the mighty name of Jesus, anything the enemy has written about you, anything that holding you in a record, any evil record of Satan, any evil record that is in your name, I am destroying every evil record, criminal record, evil record in the hands of Satan. I dismantle them. I bind them. I am uplifting them in the mighty name of Jesus. It is a deliverance of canceling evil records. Evil records are the ones that wherever you go, anywhere in the country, in the world, that evil record is the enemy is sowing. Is sowing where you are, anywhere where you are going, the enemy is sowing your record there. Therefore, I cancel any evil record holding your name, holding the name of your children, holding the name of your husband, name of your family, in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil altars, I destroy you. Evil altars, I dismantle you. I destroy every satanic record in the mighty name of Jesus. I cancel it. A dead record. Any record that your name has been pressed, I am canceling it. I destroy it according to the word of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's look at the book of Deuteronomy 12, verse 2 to 3. Hallelujah. Deuteronomy 12, verse 2 to 3. The Bible says, you must utterly destroy all the places where the nations which you will possess serve their gods on the high mountains and on hills and under every green tree. And you shall overthrow their altars and break their pillars and burn to ashes, to burn their balls with fire, and you cut down the engraved image of their gods and eliminate their names out of that place. In the mighty name of Jesus, God told Moses to go and destroy and dismantle and destroy every altars on every evil altars. God sent Moses. God has sent me to you to uproot and destroy every evil record, every evil altars, every satanic evil record, every satanic evil altars in the mighty name of Jesus. I am here to destroy and dismantle in the mighty name of Jesus. Look at what God told Moses to do. You shall overthrow their altars and break their pillars and burn their Asherah balls with the fire, and you shall cut them down in graved image. The Bible is saying God told them that you dismantle, you destroy their balls, you destroy their beers, you set them fire in the mighty name of Jesus. I am setting fire against these altars. I am setting fire against the evil record in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says in the book of Colossians 2 verse 14, by canceling the record of debts that stood against us with illegal demands, this he set aside, nailing to the cross. He dismantled the rules and rulers and authority and put them to open shame by trampling over them in the name of Jesus. The Bible says Jesus Christ has canceled at the record of debt that stood against us with the legal demands. With the legal demands, this is set aside, nailing it to the cross. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Let me look from King James. This scripture, what it says, God, King James says, hallelujah, praise be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible says, that is Colossians 2, verse 14 and 15. The Bible says, and having spoiled the principalities and power, he made a show of them. Okay, verse 14. Blotting out the handwriting of ordinance that was against us, which was contrary to us, and they took it out of their way and nailed it to the cross in the name of Jesus. By canceling, the Bible says here that blotting out the handwriting of ordinance. Here the Bible says, by canceling the records of debts, the records of debt has been canceled in the name of Jesus. Those people who are having record of debts, honing people's money, banks, bad credit, the record has been canceled in the name of Jesus. Your debt has been canceled in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because Jesus has canceled every evil record, every evil altars in the mighty name of Jesus. The satanic altars, satanic record has been canceled in the name of Jesus. Evil record has been canceled in the name of Jesus. Death sentences has been canceled in the name of Jesus. That ticket of traffic has been canceled in the name of Jesus. That case you have in the court has been canceled in the name of Jesus. Every evil record has been canceled by the power and the blood of Jesus. Anything, any evil reports that satanic is reporting you has been canceled in the name of Jesus. This is what Jesus did. He set aside kneeling it to the cross. Jesus has kneeled every debt, every problem to the cross. He dismantled the rulers and the authorities and put them to open shame. Jesus has dismantled. Jesus has disarmed. Jesus has destroyed and rulers and authorities and put them to open shame. Every satanic ruler, every satanic authority, every satanic government, every satanic policeman, satanic churches, satanic lawyers, all of them, Jesus Christ has put them to open shame in the name of Jesus Christ. All evil record that's working against you, it has been destroyed in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. This is what the Bible says. It has trumpeted over them in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, I thank you. The Bible says in the book of Jeremiah 1 verse 10. The Bible says in the book of Jeremiah 1 verse 10. The Bible says, God instructed Jeremiah to destroy all evil things, uproot, overthrow and tear down. He asked him to build and plant good things in his life and in Israel. Yes, how do we build good things? It is simple. Begin to speak good things upon your life and upon your life from today. Because God told Jeremiah, remember God told Moses, and here God told Jeremiah, and Jesus also, he has said as he has nailed everything to his cross. Therefore, today is your day that you will speak good things to your life, to speak every good thing that you want Jesus to do to you this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. God instructed Jeremiah to destroy all evil things. I am destroying every evil thing that is working against you. I am destroying every evil record that is working against you. I am destroying every wicked and evil satanic altar in your life. I destroy them in the mighty name. I'm rifting every works of the darkness that is working against you in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, thank you, Father. Jesus, we love you. We worship you. Look at the book of Jeremiah. He said, Jeremiah, destroy all evil things. Destroy everything in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil, let it be destroyed. Every evil thing working against your life, let it be destroyed. Every evil record, let it be destroyed. Record of Satan, let it be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. Where your record is, The enemy is reporting you where they are keeping your record in the second heaven, wherever your record is being kept for evil. I burn it. I burn it to ashes in the name of Jesus. Wicked people using your pictures, using your certificate, using your money to get you, to put you in a evil altars. I am sending fire of God to burn them to ashes. God told Moses to burn them to ashes, to burn them and destroy them. Now I'm destroying all what the enemy is having about you, all evil record that the enemy is holding you and putting their evil altars. I am destroying them in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, you are so good and you are so great in the mighty name of Jesus. Christ has made us an everlasting altar with his blood for us. Christ has made an everlasting altar with his blood in the mighty name of Jesus. Christ has made an everlasting altar with his blood for us. In the book of Hebrews 9, verse 11 to 15. The book of Hebrews 9, 11 to 15. The Bible says, but Christ being come, an high priest of good things to come, by greater and more perfect tabernacle, not made with the hands, that is to say, not of this building, neither by the blood of goats, nor covenants, but his own blood, he entered in once unto the holy place, having obtained eternal redemption for us. For if the blood of bulls and of goats and the ash of an infant, sprinkling the unclean, sanctified to the purifying of the flesh, how much more shall the blood of Christ, who through the eternal spirit offered himself without spot to God, purge your conscience from dead works of serve the living God? And for this cause he is the mediator of the New Testament by means of death, for the redemption of the transgression that were under the first testament, the which call might receive the promise of eternal inheritance. Jesus Christ is everlasting, our everlasting altar with his blood. So the altar of Jesus is final. Therefore, the altar that Jesus Christ has built in us, it is one to deliver us from every evil record. Because the altar, we are not going to do sacrifice again the animals, the goats, the sheep, the blood of the animals, but the blood of Jesus that was shed for us. It is for good for us to wipe every evil record, to destroy every evil altar of the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, I want to thank you, Jesus. I want to give you all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. The flesh, the blood, the blood of Jesus will never fail. It's so powerful that it's working today, yesterday, and forever. I destroy every evil altar operating against your life and your family with the Holy Ghost fire in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy every evil record holding you, you and your family in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy every satanic record holding you and your family in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altars of hills with the Holy fire in all with the Holy Ghost fire in the name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altars under trees with the Holy Ghost fire. I destroy them that evil altar under the trees. You know they can programming some evil powers against you and your family in the trees, so you've been looking some everywhere. There is nothing working for you because an evil altar has been resting in a tree where it's speaking and crying against you. Therefore, the Bible says, remember what the Bible says, cut their trees, green trees, and burn them to ashes. Therefore, I'm cutting them to ashes in Jesus' name. I destroy all evil altars in the forest with the Holy Ghost fire against your life in the name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altars of locks with the Holy Ghost fire in the name of Jesus. I destroy every evil altars in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altars for bad dreams with the Holy Ghost fire. All evil altars of bad dreams. You know, bad dreams is an altar. And demons of altars. That is a programming to evil dreams. And the dreams comes and torment you and send and infect you with the sickness. Therefore, I destroy that evil altar. Satanic evil altar in the dreams, I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altar for bad dreams with the Holy Ghost fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I destroy all evil altar for bad marriage with the Holy Ghost fire in Jesus' name. I destroy all evil altars for bad marriages. Bad marriages. The evil altars are crying against you that you will never be married. They are chanting and putting evil record that you will never be married. Therefore, I destroy all evil altars for bad marriage with the Holy Ghost fire and burn them to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I am speaking the evil altars of non-marriage to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I am talking to them now. Get out in the name of Jesus. You evil altar of bad marriage, get out of these people. Out in the name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altars in your family with the Holy Ghost fire. I send fire and destroy evil altars of your family in the name of Jesus. I destroy evil record of your family in the name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altars where you have been before, never been with that Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I destroy all evil altar in your office with the Holy Ghost fire. Evil altar building in your office, I destroy them. In your place of work, every evil altar that is working there, I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altar of spiritual defilement, eating, drinking, sex, extra, with the fire of God in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altar of spiritual defilement, eating, drinking, sexual, in the name of Jesus. I destroy them. I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I give all the glory in the name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altar of inability with the fire of God in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy all evil altar on high places with the Holy Ghost fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God, my Father, in the name of Jesus, I destroy every evil record that is working against you, that has said you will never achieve anything. I destroy them in the name of Jesus. I am commanding them to catch fire in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, I destroy all evil altar of death. The altar of death, they have put an evil altar of death in to die. You shall not die but live to declare the word of God. Evil altar of death against you and your family, I break them, I dismantle them, I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. Your children will not be sacrificed. Your family will not be sacrificed by the devil. Therefore, I destroy their altars. This month, the September, October, November, December, they are raising altar of sacrifice to sacrifice. They need blood so that they get their blood in their bank. Therefore, I destroy their altars. Altars of satanic sacrifice, I destroy you in the mighty name of Jesus. You are not going to get any blood. They will never get blood from your family. They will drink their own blood and sacrifice their own children and sacrifice themselves in the mighty name of Jesus. Therefore, I destroy and dismantle any evil altars of Satan that has calling your name. I destroy it. I destroy their record. I bind it. I put them fire. I destroy it in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I destroy all evil altar of compulsory problem, extra memory, failure at the point of success. In the mighty name of Jesus, I destroy that altar that make you to failure, the altar that make you to, your memory cannot function properly, that has been affecting your senses, that have been affecting you to failure at the gate of success, I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I destroy all generational evil altars with the fire of God, with thunder of God, with Holy Ghost fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, I destroy all evil generational altars, all generational altars that have been built to come against you. All those records, I destroy them. I destroy them. I destroy them with the fire. I destroy them and I render them powerless. They will not stand. They will not stand in the name of Jesus. I destroy generational altar of deaths. I cancel it. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, God, I destroy every satanic altar of our household wickedness. I destroy them. I destroy the altars of witchcraft built in your place so that you cannot achieve anything. You cannot find any job. In the name of Jesus, I destroy them. I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy them. I dismantle them. I render them powerless in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, I destroy all affiliate evil altars operating against your life with and your family in the name of Jesus. I destroy every altars built in your village altars, all the altars of your village altars, your community altars. I destroy you, evil altars. In the name of Jesus, your community altars, I destroy them in the name of Jesus. The altars of your village that is crying against you, the altar of your community that is crying against you, the altar of your community that is attacking your finances, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. This is a good one. Yes, the community altar crying against your money, crying against your finances, I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel it. The record that the community holders holding your name against you, against your children, against your prosperity, against your wealth, I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel it in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, I destroy all altar of the press, the altar. I destroy all evil altar of the place of your path, the place of your path where you are born. The evil altars crying against you, I destroy them. I destroy the altars, the place of birth, where you were born. That place is crying against you, is demanding you. I destroy it in the name of Jesus. I bind it. I render them powerless. It is not one to function. It is not one to stand. I destroy it. I render them powerless. They will not stand. They will not survive. They will not work. They will not move. They will not function in the mighty name of Jesus. They will not manifest in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, I destroy all evil altars of sickness. Evil altars of sickness. That evil altars, they are evil altars of sickness. So this evil altar of sickness, when they put the sickness there, the sickness cannot go. Therefore, I destroy you, evil altars of sickness placed on you and your family. In the name of Jesus, be destroyed, be dismantled in the mighty name of Jesus. You evil altars of sickness, in the name of Jesus, be destroyed. You evil altars of infirmity, you evil altars of barrenness, you evil altars of prison, I destroy you. Evil altars, get out. I destroy you. You will not manifest. You will not function in the mighty name of Jesus. All the evil altars of sickness, infirmities, deformities, I am uplifting you. I destroy you. I destroy you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, I destroy all kinds of evil altars operating against you and your family. In the mighty name of Jesus, I destroy all kinds of evil altars of your father's house, evil altars of your mother's house, evil altars of your forefathers, evil altars of your forefathers and forefathers of your mother's side. I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy every evil altars of your father's house, of your mother's house, ancestral altars. I destroy you. I destroy you in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, I would throw all the fires, all the evil record, all the fires the devil is holding, all the fires the devil is holding for you and your family. I destroy them. I burn them to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, I want to thank you, God. I want to give you the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. My God, my Father, I want to thank you, God. Demons in the evil altars assigned against you, assigned against your life to kill themselves with their own weapon in the mighty name of Jesus. I command every demons in the evil altars assigned against you, let them kill themselves and kill and use their weapon and kill themselves and destroy themselves in the name of Jesus. Demons in the evil altars assigned against you, assigned against your life, assigned against your children, assigned against your family, let them kill themselves, let them destroy themselves in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, aggressive evil altars, priest, scatter your altars and die in the name of Jesus. Aggressive evil altars and priest, scatter and die in the name of Jesus. Ever aggressive evil altars, priests, scatter. You know there's evil altars of priests. Now, satanic priests, they have their altars, and they are crying against these altars. I command that altars to be scattered and die in the name of Jesus. Cross, Lord, altars, refuse to cooperate with my enemies, with your enemies, in the mighty name of Jesus. Cross, Lord, altars, refuse to cooperate with your enemies. Let every cross, Lord, altars, refuse to cooperate with your enemies, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the crossroad, four corners, that is cardinal roads, the four corners of the roads or a crossroad where their record, they put your record there, where they are holding you, where they have put your name there. I am destroying them. I am canceling them in the mighty name of Jesus. My God and my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I am blocking the entrance and the exit gate of an evil altar against your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. I broke the entrance and exit gates of evil altars against you and your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil refreshment in the evil altars ceased in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command every evil refreshment in the evil altars ceased in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I am praying by the power in the blood of Jesus. Lord, you are a wholesome God. I want to thank you, Father. I want to give you all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil refreshments in the evil altars, taking your houses, take your house away from your existence in the name of Jesus. Yes, this is good one. He Baba Shakorombe Samporotasa. Holy Sila Basopaza. Yes, this is a good one in the name of Jesus. Every refreshment in the evil altars, take your house away from your existing in the mighty name of Jesus. You cannot exist in anyone's life here. I'm taking you away in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, 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 my God, in the name of Jesus. Any evil tree harboring demons against you, dry up from the roots in the name of Jesus. Every evil tree harboring demons against you, dry up in the name of Jesus. Let every evil tree harboring demons, let it be dry up. Let that tree die like Jesus cast that tree. You remember the tree, the demons, they are using tree. Witchcraft are using a lot of tree to affect you, to destroy your life. That's why Jesus even cast the tree, and the tree withered. The tree was dried up. Therefore, I'm praying every evil tree harboring demons against you, dry up from the roots in the mighty name of Jesus. Your destiny, come out from the rock of altar of darkness. I am commanding your destiny to jump out. Let your destiny to jump out from the rock of altar of darkness in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil deposits in your life, I command them to come out. Evil deposits in your life from evil altars, come out and enter no more in the mighty name of Jesus. I am commanding any satanic mass clutter or snakes attacking your life from evil altars, Die, die, die in the name of Jesus. You know, some people they have no idea that there's snakes of altars. There's witchcraft altars. They keep snakes, and now these snakes, they used to round people. They used to block your ways. Therefore, I am speaking an evil altar of snakes attacking your life, attacking your family. Let them catch fire and die in the name of Jesus. Any satanic mass clutter or snakes attacking your life from the evil altars, die, die, die in the name of Jesus. Die, die, die in the name of Jesus. Die, die, die in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Any satanic mass clutter or snakes attacking your life from evil altars, die, 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 die. Die in the name of Jesus. Any satanic law enforcement agents against your dream, go and arrest your sender in the name of Jesus. Go and arrest your sender. Any satanic law enforcement against agent in your dreams, go and arrest your sender. Let them go and arrest their sender in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, any satanic law enforcement agents in your dream, go and arrest your sender in the name of Jesus Christ. You landlord, satanic landlord, you will not swallow the destiny of these people. I command you, by the power and the blood of Jesus, be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Satanic landlord, you will not swallow, they will not swallow your destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus, I destroy satanic landlord by the power and the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, you evil, satanic, evil landlord, you will not swallow the wealth of this person. You will not swallow the property, principalities in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy you in the mighty name of Jesus. Any evil covenant existing in a place where you are living now and where you lived I break and release you in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, any power following you apart from place where you have been before, go back to your sender. Hallelujah. Glory be the name of Jesus. Any power attacking your life, attacking you and your children because of your evil relationship in the past, go back and go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Any pastor, any priest, any evil pastors, any evil priest attacking you because you refuse to go back to his church or her church, I command any material they are using against you, let it go back to them in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Any power troubling you from any evil foundation, I command them to lose their direction, to lose their ways, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God, any evil altar demon that has vowed to destroy your prayers, life, die with your priest in the name of Jesus. You know there's powers, they vow, they destroy your prayers. So I pray any priest, any pastor, any evil that they have planned to destroy your prayers, any evil altars, demon that has vowed to destroy your prayers, your prayer life, die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. Die. You have to kill this evil that is as programmed to destroy your prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, yes. In the mighty name of Jesus. Any evil altar demon that has vowed to destroy your prayers, your prayer life, die with your priest in the name of Jesus. Die with your priest. Die. Die, 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 die. Die in the name of Jesus. Any evil altar, demon that has vowed to destroy your prayer life, die with your priest. Die, 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 die. Let them die. Let them die. Let them die. Die, 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 die. This is an enemy. They are attacking your prayers. They are attacking you. They are attacking prayer life. Let them die with their priest. Let them die with this. Let them die with the priest. Let them die, 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 die in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, I thank you. Father, I thank you. Jesus, I give you the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Reba Baba Shantara Rabakureba. You Golilas of anointing in this land. You are not a candidate. Forsake you by fire in the name of Jesus. You gorillas, anointing in this land to come and swallow, to come and attack you. No one is your candidate. Therefore, I command you to die. Gorillas in the land. Gorillas in your community. Gorillas in your house. Gorillas in your land. Let them catch fire and burn to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall not lose your job because you are leaving this house. You shall not lose your job because you are living in that house. You shall not lose your job because you are living in that community. You shall not lose your job because you are living in this country. You cannot lose your job because you are black, you are white, you are a color, whatever color you are, you will not lose your job in the mighty name of Jesus. That record, they are holding him to make you to lose your job. I set that fire, I set that record fire in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, my Father. In the name of Jesus, I want to thank you. I want to honor you, God. I glorify your name in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father. In the name of Jesus. Evil mothers, turn your weapon against yourself immediately in the name of Jesus. Evil murderers, turn your weapon against yourself immediately in the name of Jesus. ISIS and evil terrorists that are planning to torment people, that are planning to attack people, let them turn their weapon to themselves and kill themselves in the name of Jesus. Any generational curses in your life with stubborn weapons, die in the name of Jesus. Any generational curses in your life with stubborn weapons, die in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I'm praying that let your life jump out of the control of witchcraft forever. In the name of Jesus, let your life jump out. Let your life fly out from every witchcraft control. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, any congregation of demons against you, scatter, scatter, scatter. Any congregation of demons against you, scatter. In the name of Jesus, witches gathered on your right hand, wizard gathered on your left hand, scatter, scatter, begin to fight yourself in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, witches gathered on your right side, witches, wizard gathered on your left hand, began to fight against yourself. Began to fight against yourself in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything holding you to evil powers, blood of Jesus, pay them back, pay them back, pay them back in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, holy hellfire, collect your problems in your life and go forever and ever in the name of Jesus. Hellfire, correct your problems in your life. Hellfire, correct your problems in your life and go forever and ever in the name of Jesus. Let hellfire collect their problem and go from your life forever and ever in the name of Jesus. You will not go to hellfire in the name of Jesus. I cancel hellfire. You cannot go to hellfire. Let hellfire cut their problem and go to hell forever and ever. Because hellfire belongs to the devil. You don't belong to the hellfire in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Woo. Thank you, Jesus. My God, I thank you. Effect of strange hands that has touched you before disappear in the name of Jesus. Disappear in the name of Jesus. Evil strange hands that has touched you before disappear. Evil strange hand. Strange hand, satanic hand, wherever lay hand on you, transfer evil to you. I command them to die. Anything they put on your life, they transfer evil, I destroy them. I destroy them. I command them to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Full deliverance began to take place in your life without hindrance. I pray let full deliverance take place without hindrance in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Local and international demons from every altar gathering against you, scatter in the name of Jesus. Local and international demons from every evil altar gathering against you, I command them to scatter, 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 scatter in the name of Jesus. Scatter, 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 scatter in the name of Jesus. Scatter, scatter, scatter. Satanic embarrasses refuse to issue visa to demons unto your life from today in the name of Jesus. Satanic embassies refuse to issue a visa to demons unto this into your life from today in Jesus' name. Let satanic embassies to refuse to issue visa to demons in your life from today in Jesus' name. Fasting, praying, incarnation, bewitchment, which fail your enemies forever and ever in Jesus' name. Oh, yes, Lord. Father, I thank you. Father, I honor you. My God and my Father, every fasting, praying, incarnations, bewitchment that they are doing against you, against your life, let it fail in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my God. I want to thank you, Father. I cover this prayer with the precious blood. I seal this prayer with the fire of God. I cover this prayer with the precious blood in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I honor you. Lord, I glorify your name. I want to thank you, Father. I give all the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. I have to stop here. Thank you very much. Thank you for joining. God bless you so much. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Sieg, saying bye-bye to you. Bye. God bless you. See you tomorrow midnight, 12 midnight. We don't have prayer morning. We have prayer midnight tomorrow, Monday. Midnight. I'm going to talk very powerful prayer and prophecy. So join me tomorrow midnight. Tomorrow midnight, 12 midnight. God bless you so much. Go to our website, www.overcomersdhministry.blogspot.ca. Also, go to our videos, YouTube videos. There is a lot of videos there. Like them. Comment. I thank you for the lady. Those people are commenting very good. A lady was commenting a very good comment about the sleeping order disorder. Go there, there's a video, write the comment. I want you to write the comment there and like our videos. Thank you very much. God bless you. Our number is 647-608-5207. If you want me to dismantle, to break the altars that is troubling me, you call me, I will destroy them. If you want me to destroy every record, evil record that you are holding, I will destroy it in Jesus' name. Meanwhile, these videos will help you. It will be there, go and feel it again and again. God will help you so much. Thank you once again. Thank you, I love you so much, and there's nothing I can do about it. Jesus loves you, and I do love you. Thank you very much. Bye. Everything. Doesn't want to go, doesn't want to stop.